Welcome to Wonderslate. Subscribe to our Telegram channel given in the description to updates and study materials. Topic for today's quiz is 14th of March 2019 Current Affairs Part 1. Question number 1. What was the retail inflation rate in February 2019, as per the data released by the Central Statistics Office of India on March 12? Option A. 0.57%. Option B. 1.57%. Option C. 2.57%. Option D. 3.57%. The correct answer is option C. 2.57%. Retail inflation rose to a 4-month high of 2.57% during February 2019, according to data released by the Central Statistics Office of India on March 12. Question number 2. Which state tops the list of states with 37,220 number of factories as on 5/2016-17, as per the 4th edition of statistical publication titled Handbook of Statistics on Indian States 2018-19 by RBI? Option A. Maharashtra. Option B. Gujarat. Option C. Andhra Pradesh. Option D. None of the above. The correct answer is option D. None of the above. As per the 4th edition of statistical publication titled Handbook of Statistics on Indian States 2018-19 by the Reserve Bank of India, Tamil Nadu tops the list of states accounting for 15.84% of total number of factories in the country as on 5/2016-17, followed by Maharashtra, Gujarat, Andhra Pradesh, and Uttar Pradesh. The southern state of Tamil Nadu is the most industrialized state with 37,220 number of factories as on 5/2016-17. Question number 3. Where was the India's first atomic power reactor installed and commissioned in 1969? Option A. Madras Atomic Power Station. Option B. Rajasthan Atomic Power Station. Option C. Gorakhpur Atomic Power Station. Option D. Tarapur Atomic Power Station. The correct answer is option D. Tarapur Atomic Power Station. India's first power reactors installed at the Tarapur Atomic Power Station with the help from the United States, commissioned in 1969. Question number 4. Who is the new director of the Bhabha Atomic Research Center, BARC, since March 12? Option A. K. N. Vyas. Option B. Dr. A. K. Mohanty. Option C. Prakash Mehta. Option D. Sukanya Bharti. The correct answer is option B. Dr. A. K. Mohanty. Dr. A. K. Mohanty took over as director of the Bhabha Atomic Research Center, BARC, from K. N. Vyas on March 12. Dr. A. K. Mohanty, he is a distinguished scientist and director, physics group of the Bhabha Atomic Research Center, BARC, and director of Saha Institute of Nuclear Physics, Kolkata. Question number 5. Which of the following international NGO gives an annual netizen prize that recognizes an internet user or group who has made a notable contribution to the defense of online freedom of expression? Option A. Reporters Without Borders. Option B. Amnesty International. Option C. Internet Research Agency. Option D. None of the above. The correct answer is option A. Reporters Without Borders. The World Day Against Cyber Censorship was first observed on the 12th of March 2008 at the request of Reporters Without Borders, Paris-based international NGO, and Amnesty International. Starting in 2010, Reporters Without Borders awards an annual netizen prize on this day that recognizes an internet user, blogger, cyber dissident, or group who has made a notable contribution to the defense of online freedom of expression. Question number 6. When the World Day Against Cyber Censorship is celebrated globally each year, Option A, January 7th, Option B, April 10th, Option C, March 12th, Option D, April 7th. The correct answer is Option C, March 12th. World Day Against Cyber Censorship is an online event held each year on March 12th. It is to rally support for a single, unrestricted internet that is accessible to all and to draw attention to the ways that governments around the world are deterring and censoring free speech online. Question number 7. Which international financial agency will provide $250 million for the National Rural Economic Transformation Project, NERTP, to Government of India? Option A, Asian Development Bank. Option B, World Bank. Option C, New Development Bank. Option D, International Monetary Fund. The correct answer is Option B, World Bank. World Bank will provide $250 million for the National Rural Economic Transformation Project, NERTP, to boost rural incomes across 13 states in India. The agreement was signed between the Government of India and World Bank India in New Delhi. The loan will help women in rural households develop viable enterprises for farm and non-farm products. Question number 8. How much amounts of money would infuse into the system through open market operations by RBI on March 14th? Option A, 2,500 crore. Option B, 22,000 crore. Option C, 10,000 crore. Option D, 12,500 crore. The correct answer is Option D, 12,500 crore. The Reserve Bank of India, RBI, would infuse 12,500 crore into the system through open market operations on March 14th. Based on an assessment of prevailing liquidity conditions and also of the durable liquidity needs going forward, the RBI has decided to conduct purchase of the government securities under open market operations, OMOs, through multi-security auction using the multiple price method. Question number 9. Which of the following country is in preliminary discussions to close its immigration services offices in 20 countries, including India? Option A, UK. Option B, Russia. Option C, USA. Option D, China. The correct answer is Option C, USA. The U.S. Homeland Security Department is moving toward closing immigration services offices outside the United States. U.S. Citizenship and Immigration Services said on March 12 that the department is in preliminary discussions to close offices in 20 countries outside the United States. It is expected to free up millions of dollars a year to better address a backlog in domestic locations. Question number 10. After Orkut and Google Plus, has Google stopped its third major service? Option A, Google Drive. Option B, Google Mail. Option C, All Apps. Option D, Google Jack. The correct answer is Option C, All Apps. Google company has stopped the third major service recently, after the Orkut and Google Plus. Google's instant messaging Alo closed within 30 months. Due to lack of expectation of the users, the company decided to close the All App. Question number 11. In which country did Google launch YouTube Music and premium service of its video streaming site YouTube? Option A, Japan. Option B, China. Option C, Australia. Option D, India. The correct answer is Option D. India. Google recently launched YouTube Music and premium service of YouTube on its video streaming site recently. This service was launched in June 2018 in 17 countries including the US. This 8 months has recently been launched in India. Question number 12. Scientist Dr. A.K. Mohanty recently took over as the director of Option A. NASA. Option B. ESA. Option C. BARC. Option D. ISRO. The correct answer is Option C. BARC. Famous scientist Dr. A.F. Mohanty recently took over as the director of Bhabha Atomic Research Center, BARC, for 3 years. Scientist Dr. A.F. Mohanty was earlier director of the physics group of the BARC Institute. Question number 13. Which bank has started offering cash deposits and withdrawals to senior citizens who are more than 70 years of age to their bank and vision clients? Option A. Bank of Baroda. Option B. State Bank of India. Option C. Canara Bank. Option D. Yes Bank. The correct answer is Option B. State Bank of India. State Bank of India's largest bank recently started offering cash deposit and withdrawal facility to senior citizens, Divya and Vision customers of their bank, above 70 years of age. At the same time, Bank will also offer check pickup, slip, life certificates and Form 15 age pickup facility. Question number 14. Who has given honor to 7 women who have made excerpts and inspiration for others? Option A. Smriti Irani. Option B. Nirmala Sitaraman. Option C. Indu Malhotra. Option D. Kiran Chopra. The correct answer is Option C. Indu Malhotra. Recently, the Supreme Court Judge Indu Malhotra, on behalf of the Advocate Council, Delhi and the Supreme Court, has honored 7 women in Delhi's V.K. Krishna Menon building to get their identity from society and identify them with their work. Question number 15. How many Indian players have got place in the list of top 100 famous players released by ESPN? Option A. 2 players. Option B. 5 players. Option C. 9 players. Option D. 25 players. The correct answer is Option C. 9 players. In the list of world's top 100 famous players released by ESPN, 9 players have got place. In this list, Captain Virat Kohli got 7th and Mahendra Singh Dhoni got 13th position. Cristiano Ronaldo has secured first place in this list. Question number 16. Which state of India will become the first national park to implement the Van Vihar National Park QR code? Option A. Kerala. Option B. Punjab. Option C. Madhya Pradesh. Option D. Gujarat. The correct answer is Option C. Madhya Pradesh. India's first state-of-the-art national park will be built in the Van Vihar National Park QR code of the state of Madhya Pradesh. The website of Van Vihar National Park has also been launched. Click on which tourists will be able to know about the related species of wild animals. Question number 17. How many World Bank has provided additional funding of $137 million for 220 dams under the Bank Rehabilitation and Rehabilitation Project in many states? Option A. 3 states. Option B. 6 states. Option C. 9 states. Option D. 15 states. The correct answer is Option B. 6 states. World Bank has recently provided additional financing of $137 million for 220 dams under the Rehabilitation and Rehabilitation Project for the six states of India. These dams, Karnataka, Kerala, Madhya Pradesh, Odisha, Tamil Nadu and Uttarakhand, are located in six states. Question number 18. Which player in the series of Football League matched the 8th hat-trick of Lionel Messi by putting a hat-trick? Option A. Cristiano Ronaldo. Option B. Edson Hazard. Option C. Neymar. Option D. Sergio Ramos. The correct answer is Option A. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo has equaled Leon Hessen's hat-trick record with a hat-trick in the series of Football League. Ronaldo scored goals in the 27th, 48th and 86th minutes of the tournament's round of 16 second leg, and made an important contribution in defeating Atletico 3-0. Question number 19. In which country will the FIFA World Cup of 2022 be held? 48 teams can join this World Cup. Option A. China. Option B. Japan. Option C. Qatar. Option D. Iraq. The correct answer is Option C. Qatar. The 2020 FIFA Football World Cup will be held in Qatar, where 48 teams can join. This was the first time that 32 teams participated in the Football World Cup played in Russia. Thank you for watching the video. If you'd like practice this quiz, then download the Wonderslate app now, link in the description below. If you have any suggestion for us, feel free to leave comments. If you liked the video and want to see more of it, hit the thumbs up and don't forget to click on subscribe button to get more updates of the future videos.